Alright, hello there everyone, it's Psychedelixuki, and today we are playing the good ol' Metroid 2 Remake. This is, made by fans, and it's like, completely remastered. And Nintendo unfortunately took it down recently, I believe. I guess you're still able to find it in other places, but you probably won't be able to find it in its original place. Oh yeah, that's a thing. Oh, I could have turned off full screen like this. Crap. Actually, let's not. I screwed it up. Oh god. A minute, guys. I hate to do this like right when I'm starting, but you know, yeah, because I opened up my other program that I use just for, like, shrinking games that are in full screen, and I thought you couldn't put this game in windowed mode, so yeah, I had to fix that. Yeah. It's good to know that you can do it in windowed mode, because I don't really like full screen. It makes me feel a little too, like, what's the word, out of touch with everything else. I also can't really see my streaming stuff or whatever. Okay, so when it's in window mode, I can, like, kind of change the size of the screen, which is really nice. Oh. Eh. Okay. Thing. That's pretty nice. Oh god. Might have to redo this window. Okay, let's see, I just need to... What I'm doing now is just, I'm trying to, like, I'm capturing the right parts of the window and all that. So, nice, and all good for everyone, you know? Should be good. Much. I think we got it. There it is. Thank you. All right. There we go, we're good to go. Okay, so window size. Well, I could have fixed that too, damn it. Wait, what? Scanning? How would there need to be scanning in a 2D Metroid game? I don't want scanning, that makes things stressful. That jump firing, let's see, man, so much. Set the canceling Y weapon select. Actually, I think it's good like this. It should be. Except for, well, down. I think I want up to be on RB, and then down on LB. Okay, now Morph Ball. Okay, how about this? I put weapon select on LT and then put that on RT, and then I'll move the block to Y? No. No, this is fine. Maybe a morph ball on Y, how about that? And then aim lock on B. I'll be able to live with this, hopefully. Okay, I was actually like using the morph button to activate the morph ball because I don't like having a crouch. It's a little faster this way. Huh. Okay, yeah, I like this. Sorry for the long whatever extra biz. I'll leave the phone again. My phone off. I want normal. I'm after playing Metroid Prime 3 on hyper mode, I don't want to do any more difficult stuff. Metroid's numerous incidents in the past have brought to light the highly destructive power of these life forms, spreading fear across all known planetary systems. Hoping to secure peace in the galaxy, the Galactic Federation orders the extermination of the Metroid species. Best candidate for the job. Find myself standing alone against the Metroid menace. What horror within the depths of their homeworld. Cool. Like this. Man, it's in color, it's not in freaking black and white, all the good stuff, man. I wanted to replay this game some time ago, but I wanted to wait until like there was like a remake and all that biz. So, you know, now, okay. Oh, haha. Infinite one-sided wall jumps too, I love it. Okay. Yeah, it feels really, like, fluid, too. They did a really good job on this. Let's see here. Yeah, there's probably nothing up there, let me stop. I haven't played a good Metroid, a 2D Metroid in a while. The music's remastered too. I love it. Oh, by the way, I'm not going 100%. Wait, what? What the heck? This way, I need a morph ball. Oh, wait, what? Watching the morph in a ball? But I don't have a morph ball. Do I? I do. Oh, derp, I set it to the other button. I set it to Y, not B. Derpy me. Guess I should have set it to B after all. Huh. Oh! That's amazing. Oh. Go. What is this? Oh, that's a save point. That's a weird looking save point. I'll get used to these controls eventually. Ow. I'm getting the lava. There later, I guess. Man, yeah, it's been the 25th anniversary, I believe, for Metroid recently. And Nintendo came out with Federation Force today. Not very many fans are appreciative, well, I don't want to say appreciative, but they aren't fond of the idea of Federation Force. Because we've been waiting for a freaking Metroid game for so long, and they don't give us a traditional one. So, yeah, fans are pretty disappointed about that. I can understand why. Federation Force is a pretty good game, I guess. I haven't bought it, but I did play the Blast Wall demo, and I kinda like that. Well, like, the controls were really awesome, and it feels like it would have really good gameplay, but I am not too fond of the little chibi character design or whatever. I just wish they hadn't done that. I mean, it would have been fine otherwise. Whenever I get the game, I think I should enjoy somewhat. You know. But yeah, I rest my case, I guess. And people are also kind of disappointed that Nintendo decided to take this down. Like, they've been really cracking down on, like, ROM hacks and, like, fan-made games recently. Like, I mean, sometimes things like this, they can do a better job than Nintendo can, but they just don't allow it. I don't know why. I'm a little too sensitive about these things. I mean, I'm pretty sure there are some people at Nintendo that don't mind these, and actually do like these. Cool it. They don't even allow Let's Plays most of the time. They're against them. Yeah. I mean, I guess eventually they'll have to accept them sooner or later, because, oh wow, you have logbook entries! I think I want to read all these. Let's see, we have map, settings. Oh, we start from last save. Cool. Settings from here. Oh, I can even change the controls from here. Okay, let me go ahead and change the morph ball to the B button. And that also makes it easier to press to shoot while I'm aim locking. So yeah, that's cool. Is there anything else I wanted to change? I don't think so. Well, actually, I do. Let's back to LB, and then let's put this to RB. On with B, yeah. Okay. That should be better. A little harder to, like, switch between them, but it should work out for the best. Yeah, anyway, we just fought our first Metroid. I'm guessing that number marks the amount of Metroids that are in this sector, or whatever. Oh, I also didn't finish checking the pause menu. God damn, there's so much. I might just skim through all these, really? World of the Metroids. That's cool. The existence of those ruins is a pretty important place. Life cycle. The most common form is merely the larval stage. That's kind of scary. Environment when they occur, they can naturally transform. Naturally. A very important word to have there. Alpha Metroid. An immunity to cold temperatures. Several nuclei. That's green membrane. It's a concussive. Oh yeah, I didn't really explain the point of this game. Basically, we're going to this planet and we have to kill 30 Metroids, and they're kind of like, most of them are boss-like Metroids too, so that's quite important. Important thing I forgot. The end race. They're Mr. Peace. Okay, shows are quite awesome, but yeah. That's... pretty simple. Okay, I'm done checking the pause menu. Let's move on with our lives. Now... where the heck are we supposed to go now? I guess some sort of change has happened. Who knows? God, the controls got me again. Ah! Wait, is that place down there I can come down to? Ah. But it is not much use. The earthquake caused something around here. Let's go and see. And save while we're at it. Aha, it did clear up. That's cool. Man, this music's awesome. Like, this is already one of my favorite pieces in the Metroid 2 soundtrack. And, you know, made it even better. Yeah. but I mean, classic 8-bit can still be nice and alright too. I guess I don't have to kill every one of these. I don't even really need the health. Scanning environment. Energy pattern scan for Metroids. Your area then. Ah! Those look like Samus's helmet. And these things kind of look like Samus's ship. That's weird. I've pretty much played all the Metroid games except for Other M, which I've never owned, and I also, also never beaten the first Metroid on the NES, because that game, I'm not too fond of, really. Like, all the NES games, I'm just not fond of, because, well, they're more for, like, seasoned oldie gamers, I guess. Want that! Ah, crap. Okay, let's get up here. Okay, this is a perfect place for farming health. Except that I'm full, so I don't need it. Ow. Thank you very much for that health. I really needed it. New log entry. Golden Temple. It's into the base of the Hollow Mountain. Statues. Climb. Building knowledge and experience of the Chozo. Ooh. Need to keep killing all these things, or I need to be using my missiles to kill them faster, at least. What's in this door over here? Oh god! More full bombs. Or four bombs. As far as the eye can see. I don't like them. Ow. Ah! What's down here? Nothing. Ah! Ball bombs, what I've always been looking for. For the fun kind. Well, tinkers are kind of like the useless things, but if you have a lot of them, you can kill bosses, I guess, really quickly. I don't know. Jump yet. Okay, is there anything in here? No. Ow. God damn it. Ooh! Oh, that was awesome. You can freaking kill them, like, with the bombs, and they, like, have that little nice exploding effect. That's awesome, dude. Damn. Why can't Nintendo pay these guys? Or, well, hire these guys? They did such a good job. There's an item in that room. Can I get that? Aha, yeah, there's definitely something here. Maybe. And on this thing. Ah, it bothers me. Ah. Ugh. Actually, let me try getting in here. Aha! Ah, you thought you could hide from me. But I know your tricks. Whoa! Whoa, that is awesome. I'm amazed by this remake. This is the greatest remake ever. I'm glad I waited for this. There's Zink. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, so what do I want to do now exactly? I've gone down over there. I'm kind of back in this light blue section. I guess we can stick here. Ah, there's one over here. I can see your egg sack. Ah, let's see. Ah. I really want to climb up this wall. Ah, damn it, I give up. Okay. Save point. Get more used to the controls now. I think the Metroid is down here. To be. They're building up. Ooh, what is that? What is that? Spider. Oh man. It doesn't even have to be spider ball tracks. It can be any wall. That is amazing. I think an infinite wall jump. I'm glad. It's kind of weird that we have to use the down button to do it though. Oh god, it's over here! Holy shit. That alarmed me and it threw me off guard. You bastard. The effects are so cool too. I love it. Get wrecked, son. Oh, he's just sitting there, waiting for us. For an innocent, person to come into the cave. Jeez, man. Chill. Okay, can we double bomb jump? Yes. Ah, okay, damn it. Oh, I can just do this. Derp. Yeah. It was Okay, maybe I want missiles to be, like, on hold instead of toggle. Go ahead and try that. Let's... Yeah. Okay, in Super Metroid it was toggle, and then in Zero Mission it was hold. I think the hold is better, I guess. Then I can just kinda, you know, switch instantly. Okay, now do I even want to be here? What the heck? Oh, hey, we're coming around. I still haven't explored that other section yet. What's this? That's a missile expansion, of course. What is this? What are these? And an energy tank, my fave. Okay, that's what it activates. Okay, now can we do this? Oh, of course. Easy enough. How many power-ups? Hey, I don't like those blocks. They're not nice. Okay. Now we're back here. Don't want to be back there just yet. And the move ball button, it makes things very fluid. I just need to remember that it's there, and I don't press down twice. That will make things go a lot more fast. Okay, this is a pretty big area, though. Like, man. I'm terrible at aiming. Let's see. Come back around here. That's still cool. What kind of door is this? I guess, I'm gonna guess it's a nice door. I don't want to say it is though. But, white doors in Metroid games are not very common. That much. Ooh! Ah! Get hide from me. Man, why are there so many missile expansions in here? I probably should have gotten that top one first. Ow. Eh. Go away. No, there's definitely more here. The right. There has to be. Yeah, because there's a little... On the map, you can see that there's a little part that connects, but it's just not quite there. Well, you can't quite get there. I don't know why. Maybe there's something down here. up here. Okay, well, whatever. God damn, any of these things. Ah, what's this? That's a charge beam. Yes. My favorite. One thing I'm not sure if many people know that, if you jump while you're holding and you have a charge, it's pretty much like a screw attack. But sometimes it hurts. So you have to keep that in mind. Alright. What's that? Ah. There's a little bit of lag there. Okay, what's next? Actually, I want to check this room again. Sure. Aha! There was something here! I just wasn't checking the right place. Okay, oh, okay, that's how. Eh. Okay, how are we gonna do this? Enough. Everything. We're getting lots of stuff. I don't want to say everything. But yeah. Now how do we get... Well, I guess they won't let us go. Hmm. How about we do some more spider balling? Out there. Ah! Didn't want to do that. I was not paying attention, I was just walking through the wall. That's the thing I do commonly. Ah. Oh god, he's coming closer. Get away from me. How far up does this go? Only you can't get in there. Damn. Huh. Oh, this goes full circle, huh? Let's see just where it leads. Probably nowhere. Most likely nowhere. Oh, wait, 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 what is this? That's a missile expansion. Okay, now how do I get back up? Let's see. Okay. Easy enough. Oh, no! I don't want to deal with him. I guess he's there to get in my way. I don't think he's hostile. Hurry, hurry, hurry! Ah! Okay. Another one. Okay, cool. There must be an even greater reward waiting for me. I bet there is. Oh, there's not. Okay. Well, I guess they're not hostile towards morph balls. Okay, well, I did all that from this little expansion. The one last wave haven't gone yet. And then there's... That's... We'll save that for later, maybe? Okay, let's go. Where are we going now? Yeah, this way. Okay. There's not much. Save point. Okay, and there is one here. This place is pretty gross. Button. Guess this is just way back? Okay, enough. I got a spider ball through there. Login tree. Breeding grounds. Gross. Corrosive chemicals. Taking advantage of injured or dead animals. Gross. God damn. Very descriptive with these scan entries, though. I guess. Here. Come on. Yes. Aha, I was right. I was almost ready for you. Ah. Let me shoot you. Ah, no. Haha. Okay. Give this all your health. I don't remember what the area in Metroid 2 looked like, but I don't think they remade the area 2. It should be mostly the same as it was before, I guess. Oh, there's one over here too! Just look at that. Wait, hold on, let me read that one entry about earthquakes. Here's the cave layout. Okay, I guess that's what earthquakes do in this game, if I remember correctly. Oh yeah! Sort of ready for you, but I wasn't. Ah. Hey, he dodged. They're evolving. And the thing is, yeah, as we go on through this game, they sort of evolve into greater creatures. They become harder. That's the thing. Ah, ah. No, okay. Oh god, he's here too? I was not expecting this. I was not prepared. Ah! Come on, buddy. What you got? What you got? Damn it, I can't. I'm almost tempted to stay in that these little thorny things so I can get him. Because he's a little hard to get. He's slippery. Not quite the right word, but you know what I mean. But yeah, anyways, got them all. Whoa. There's another earthquake. Now what should it affect this time? Oh yes, this area around here. And check near the ship. And do some spider bowling around there. Still gotta get that aiming thing down. Going the completely wrong way. I don't know what I'm doing with my life. Hurry! Get me. Okay. Ow. Okay, I'll spider ball. Wait, what is this? Okay, I need the scan here. Hold on, what is this? Ancient Guardian. Sentry deploys spike barriers and corners targets in its firing range. Cape design constraints to operate at low power, preventing simultaneous use of its shield and mobility systems. Arsenal system. Bearing stolen equipment. Earthquakes. Damage traction to the unit. Spike barriers. Oh, damn. Okay, so I can shoot it when it's moving, but other than that... Ah, what are those? I think the charge beam would be more effective against this thing. I'm not completely sure. I can't even barely dodge these attacks. Closing in on me, I don't like this. I might have to make an escape. Oh god, things are getting bad. I don't even think I can make it up there, though. What match? This is a PS3 controller, so I can do that. Oh god, it's getting bad. Did I even save? Oh, I got it. Damn, dude. Damn, nature, you scary. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and save. That was something. What a challenge. Saving refills everything. That's nice. Like I said. Okay, now the pathway down there is cleared up. I God. Eh. The, like, derp out and forget the controls at the wrong times. I don't need to be doing that. Ah. Shippy! Yeah, Shippy. Okay. I'm on up here. See what there is. I was too curious. Seems like there's something though. Aha! You know what though, like... like, this game is like kind of slightly higher than like Game Boy standards. Or Game Boy Advance standards, really. And if they like were to make a 2D Metroid game on like one of these modern consoles, I think that would be really nice. Have like HD sprites, they can have the best effects ever. And you know, many things, really. I wouldn't like expect fan remakes to pull that off because, well, they fan remakes usually are comprised of small development teams. So they have like less time to work with, or well, they have more time to actually finish the game. Than like a bigger company would, like Nintendo, for example. You know? But yeah, that's how it is, really. Oh, damn it. We can go and do our thing that we're supposed to do. By the way, I should mention this new stream layout that I had made recently. I basically made it so that the game can, you know, go where it is, and then, you know, I have my social media links down at the bottom. I have the chat up here on the right-hand side. The lower right-hand side, really. But I don't want to set anything in the chat, because I'm kind of dead. But yeah, that'll eventually happen, I guess. And the upper right is for, well, face cam and or notifications. Whenever I do get a face cam. I don't think it'll happen anytime soon, I don't know. And yeah, if donations become a thing, I will also have that in the top hand area. I don't think I know how to do the scrolling thing yet. Well, I can try to figure it out. I think I know. God, these spikes. I don't need no stinking platforms. Oh god. Can we spider ball up these spikes? I doubt it. That's the dumbest question ever. Oh wait, so if we spider ball on those, then they won't fall. That's interesting. It's hard to get though. Oh man. Okay. Oh. Ah, damn it. This one's really difficult. The thing is, you don't have Spider Ball in original Metroid games, so crap. This is a new thing, really, like a real new experience. And I guess I was supposed to climb up the wall before I... Damn it, I was not trying to go that way. No! It did it again! I got it. I caught you this time. Okay. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Ah! Okay. Really? I don't want to chance that, actually. Let's never mind that. Okay. That was simple enough. Oh. Alright. Pretty nice missile tank to get though. I love that. There's something over here? Nope. Was hoping. You know what? I thought it'd be... Oh god, 7. I thought it'd be like difficult to commentate through a Metroid game, but this is actually not so bad. I mean, I guess it more depends on... really, because, but I was playing Metroid Prime as like a Let's Play. I didn't finish that. I found that to be really hard to commentate through for some reason. Why are we doing this again? Hold on. Oh. Oh, it's one of those slow breakers. Not be doing this. Should not. That's not even possible, dude. I think I need ball jump. Let's wait for ball jump. Not bomb jump. Ball jump. I think we should be getting it soon. It's normally one of the early items that we get. Oh, the music changed into ambience. You little bastard! How dare you? You frightened me. No, you get wrecked. As punishment. Something in here? No? I like how you just popped out of there. That's kind of scary, dude. Can you not? What is this? I feel like I'm seeing enemies that I've never seen before. Hydro station. Massive facility. Pumps water through enormous pipelines. Disappear into the surrounding blocks. Robotic activity. Of course I'm gonna do this, but I always seem to do this. Always. You know? It'll be a thing. Spider ball. Actually, I'm not sure. Was there a spider ball in Super Metroid? My memory is so bad. I feel like there was, though. Hey, would you look at that? Man. This is quite a roll. You know what, actually, I guess if you're playing through a Metroid game blind, then that sort of makes it a lot easier to commentate through because, you know, you're experiencing all this, like, environmental stuff firsthand. Oh man, I screwed that up. I botched everything. Oh, this area is huge. Oh god. Ah. Ooh. Don't dodge me. You crap. Ah. The dasher. Haberdashery. I'm scared. Huh. Well, it doesn't matter. It's too late. I tried. I need to do one or two wall jumps before it just doesn't work anymore. I don't need you interfering. I think it's like some sort of weird, like, Metroid baby. It hasn't even developed into its killing role yet, or something. Save room. I feel like there's something in- yes. This didn't look suspicious at all. Ah, miss the door. What is this? Wait, hold on. No, that's a monster. That's a boss. What is this? This is the thing from Metroid Fusion! Hold on. Arachnus, territorial organism, armored hide, very resilient, requires high voltage discharge. Attack with anything less. Crap. Okay, morph ball bombs and charge beam. I don't think that hurts it. I am dying. I should have saved. What am I doing? Oh, okay. That's how you do it. Well, damn. How am I supposed to do this now? I'm dead. I'm dead. Okay, now where am I going to start from? Because if I have to start from before point... Oh, God. Yeah, I'm going to have to do this off-screen. And apparently there are 50 Metroids now in this remake. But yeah, anyways, I'll get back to the point where I was off-screen, and for the next stream we'll be where we were. We'll beat that guy, hopefully. Maybe. I don't know. But, yeah. Anyways, it's been fun. I'll see you guys later. Have a nice day.